The urgency of our work is really due to the growing forms of violence, structural violence, more polarization that we've been witnessing in many parts of the world. I'm Mohammed Abu-Nimer. I'm an expert in peace and conflict resolution. The purpose of my work as a scholar practitioner is to conduct research, generate knowledge that will help us understand the dynamics of conflict. But we don't stop there. We also take what we learn and try to apply it in a conflict situation in order to reduce prejudice. So the focus of my current research is how to introduce education for forgiveness and reconciliation in all levels of schooling. We're looking to equip students with basic skills of critical thinking, believing in diversity and in the right of all individuals for dignified life. That's the only way in which we can ensure sustainability of peace among people. Change can't wait.